today's research question. How does this caterpillar become a butterfly? Let's explore. This spicebush swallowtail caterpillar is about to go through an amazing change. Just watch. First, the caterpillar turns yellow. Then it will attach to a branch or leaf using silk and become a chrysalis. Inside this chrysalis, its body parts and cells get rearranged, and soon, a colorful butterfly will emerge. Wow, it's like a whole new insect.